okay, I made a bet. I wanted to go back in time to Victorian London, but apparently somebody decided they would mess with the control panel, and now we're in whatever the fuck this place is, and I've been thrust into a battle with the Japanese. Like, I'm fighting in the Japanese army as a general, fighting other Japanese armies alongside fighting against Romans. Does that make sense? That, I don't remember that happening in history. I gotta stop messing with the time. It's fucking everything up. Either way, enjoy the footage of me killing both Asians and white people. Only one of those things the internet is fine with for some reason. You hypocrites.
Our general is under attack. We have taken the site. We'll be right back.
董卓留吕布军驻守。
Prepare to engage.
Yeah.
siege equipment is ready.
Hey guys, just a quick little update here. I just wanted to put this at the end of the video. I currently finished a script for one YouTuber I wanted to praise that isn't El Chess Breach. I'm not too sure about the script, because just reading it back, it feels a bit odd. My friend says it's fine, so I may go through with it, but I may just end up writing another one just in case. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. There wasn't too much editing going on to it, but I was trying to put, you know, a lot of more care than a usual YouTuber would put into the music choices. I was trying, like, for a good while, I was actually trying to find music that was made that was made to sound Japanese, basically. Japanese fighting music, but there was just like peaceful Japanese songs. One of my only problems with them is that they are even louder than the songs I've thrown onto here. All of these songs are obviously sound reduced, so your eardrums don't bleed. But other than that, everything should be fine. Just note that this channel is an experimental thing. I'm also planning to just... I also want to go into the commentary community. You know, well, not really... Apparently, if you just make one video, you're already just thrown in there no matter what. You could be making 1,000 Let's Plays per day, and you make one commentary, and you're now part of that community. There's no escape, you little whore. Either way, I just wanted to do that because I think it'll be fun. It's just for me to have fun. Either way, drink lots of coffee and bye. Kisses. Meh.